in a screening world, you screen 1,000 men, it's somewhere between 4 and 5 will die from prostate cancer. So you've saved not quite one life in that 1,000. If you screen 1,000 men and treat all that are diagnosed, we know that we kill one man from pulmonary emboli, blood clots, heart attacks due to the anesthesia and other things.
One. Okay. But the problem you have here is if you're a digger, you're in the 4 to 5.
Not necessarily. 60% of men who are diagnosed with localized disease have a disease. If we've never told them about it, God's great plan is they grow old and die of a heart attack. We don't have a test, a pathologic test, so I can figure out the guys that have a disease that needs to be cured versus a disease that does not need to be cured.
So
I hear urologists,
that's
the bigger
test.
Issue. Yeah. That is the bigger
okay.
issue.
Yeah, that's a good point. Yeah. All right.
Charlie. Women always
yes, Digger,
come
go ahead.
In
Charlie.
With
yes.
rationality.
You
are
Digger,
Charlie.
You're yeah.
Here's my issue with what he's saying.
Listen to what he's saying, would you?
What he's saying is, you can live to be, let me tell you something. From April 28th to June 8th, I was living hell. I thought I was going to have a heart attack and die over worrying about what's in there in me. And so if I know I got prostate cancer and don't do anything about it, and you think I'm going to live to be 90? I don't think so. I'll die of a heart attack within 30 days knowing that I've got it in me. And where's this cancer going after it gets out of my prostate? That's my fear as a man or a woman with breast cancer. So that's me reacting to what the doctor can say what he wants to say. I'm telling my buddies that ask me my feelings, and I'm saying, get it out. You don't need it.
Yeah.
And especially with I got that cancer in my tumor, and it's coming through the fourth layer. I don't think so.
Coach, I really do care about men's health. And one of the reasons why I have advocated informed decision making is because I do believe that some men who are very healthy will benefit from the test. But the problem right now is that there is massive prostate cancer screening going on. And believe me, in the United States, we are doing more harm to
men than
helpful.
You think that is a majority opinion in the medical community?
It's interesting. It's not the majority opinion in the urology community. It's the minority. But in the epidemiologic outcome screening community, it's overwhelming.
To be continued. Thank you, Digger.
Bye, Digger.
Thanks, Charlie.
Thank you.